The wife of the American pastor imprisoned in Iran for his faith says her husband remains bold for Jesus Christ in prison. Naghme Abedini recently spoke to students at Liberty University. She said in spite of being tortured and asked to deny his faith in Christ and return to Islam, Pastor Saeed is a light for Jesus in one of the worst prisons in the world.
They've told him many times that they would free him and allow him to return to our family, the kids and I, if he would deny his Christian faith. And he stood strong in that prison. He's led many, many, over 30 people to Christ in that prison.
Wow, it's powerful. A special prayer vigil for Pastor Saeed is being held worldwide Thursday, September 26th. That's the one-year anniversary of his imprisonment in Iran. For more information, log on to our website, cbnnews.com.